Hi there. How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
Won't know until we talk to those Asari on Eos. Any chance of swinging by?
See you later, Korra.
I'll be here.
Aya has so much biodiversity, and the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Compared my cuttings to Curandal's. No mutations, no fungus, all fine signs.
Some people eat plant fungus as a delicacy.
If you're going to eat something spewed out by a malfunctioning vault, at least do it on a dare.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, no personal appearance? It might have been an outpost.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
It's not just about being a good neighbor. Their stability helps us in the long term.
Practical and true. Ledgers don't understand that nuance, but I do. Havaral helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one. A statement for the archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
We were promised a lot when we signed on to the Initiative, but no Golden World ever looked like this. We need to know everything. About Havaral, about the friends who come from here. We need to know it all.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Ah, you'll be the Pathfinder then. Dr. McIntyre from the Nexus.
Ryder, welcome to Havarl.
She'll be more welcoming now that you put the vault back on track. The Angara invited us to monitor plant growth and study ruins out in the jungle. It's the chance of a lifetime.
You know how Tavos found the monolith, right? Reincarnated memories?
Aye, I heard. One for the textbooks.
You believe him? But you're a scientist.
Asari share thoughts and memories. Prothean tech speaks in visions. Those are scientific facts. There's more to people than what can go under a microscope, lass.
Be careful around those monoliths. There might be more stasis fields. We think they only affect Angara, but who knows?
Oh, we know. Make no mistake. I have a check-in system ready. Whether young Farley remembers it when he's chasing butterflies is another matter.
I imagine you've spoken to Kieran Dalls already.
She's the one who invited us, aye. Fussed over us something terrible. But she's a fine lady, and hopefully a good colleague down the road. I plan to listen to her.
What does your team do here?
Zera is our botanist. She'll be minding the plants and designing an artificial habitat for them. She also happens to be an engineer. Asari, one profession's never enough. Then there's young Farley. He's here for the insects.
And you?
I'm the xenoanthropologist. A fancy word for talking to the Angara about those ruins. And listening.
Good luck, McIntyre.
Safe journeys, Ryder.
Kieran says Havarl would have blasted another Cyclone. Two at most.
Were the projections so dire?
I could believe it. We came so close to losing everything.
The numbers confirm it. Things are getting better. We did it.
Pathfinder Ryder did it.
Are you sure you don't want me to come with you? I don't think it's wise for you to be in Angaran territory without an Angaran escort. I know Havarl. That, and you're already in danger of being shot on sight by Rokar.
He's got a point.
I'll give it more thought and let you know if I change my mind.
Thank you.
Tell me more about Havarl.
Our histories point to Havarl being the homeworld of the Angara. We built a civilization here, and then spread throughout the cluster. Then the Scourge came and destroyed it all. It took time, but we recovered.
Did you know about Havarl's decline?
Most Angara say that ruin is a long way off. There are Dara on the other side of the planet, where it's still safe to live. But maybe not for much longer.
You said something about Angaran fanatics here?
Yes. Havarl is home to the Rokar. They are hardliners. The Ket invasion has made them hostile to all aliens. Be prepared to defend yourself.
I have to go. We'll speak again later.
Of course. I'll be here.
Need something?
Our people aren't causing you any trouble, are they?
Not at all. They've been a big help, and Dr. McIntyre has been sharing wonderful stories about your galaxy. It's good to know that not all aliens are like the Ket.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider. Pavoa, Pathfinder. Always good to see you.
Do you know how damp it is here? And it's been days since I've eaten something that didn't come in a bag.
Good to see you again, Pathfinder.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
From the Nexus, and a few from my secret partners. Plan to build the first Angara Nexus Trading Company. Lone Star Enterprises. Gotta remember where I started, you know. Hey, you wanna be an early investor?
You've got real ambition, I'll give you that.
Buy something and I'm one step closer.
Cluster analysis alone can't tell us anything useful. Our sample set is much too narrow.
Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tsana Rilar, xenobotanist for the Initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
I can see why you're on Havarl. Plenty to keep you busy.
Indeed. It can hardly walk without stepping on a new life form. We tread lightly.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
It would have interesting applications if there's a way to control the process.
Uh-huh. You understand the end goal.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the Initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off, decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
He's our favorite, Pathfinder. Thank you.
This is coming back to the Tempest.
Pathfinder, the life forms in this area display accelerated growth markers.
Nice work.
Good find, Pathfinder. The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby. Initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby. The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
Nice work.
Get ready to fight!
Let's do this. These Angara carried more than weapons. They had research tech, data pads. Let's find out why. The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife, too. They want to use it against us. The datapad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.
Sam, what do you get from this?
Analyzing. The Rokar took special interest in mutations that would poison a natural environment.
They want to make our colonies unlivable.
What are your instructions for this data, Pathfinder?
Download a copy, then erase the Rokar computer.
Acknowledged. Copying complete. Erasure of Rokar files complete.
Let's wrap things up and get back to our researchers.
What have you brought us, Pathfinder?
I got jumped by Rokar. They were researching harmful mutations, hoping to use them against us.
I hope you put an end to